What is the risk of dehydration? Water consumption keeps the body hydrated. Lack of water leads to dehydration. It is a condition that occurs when human doesn't take enough water in their body. Dehydration poses a particular health risk, especially for the very young and very old. Even a mild dehydration, such as 1 or 2% loss of the body weight, can weaken the body's energy and makes it tired. Chronic dehydration causes symptoms that equal disease. The biggest trigger of daytime fatigue is lack of water. Dehydration can lead to a rise in blood cholesterol. It can also lead to an increased risk of obesity, high blood pressure, and cancer. Even a mild dehydration will slow down one's metabolism as much as 3%. A mere 2% drop in body water can trigger fuzzy short-term memory. 75% of people are chronically dehydrated. In 37 of people, the thirst mechanism is so weak that it is often mistaken for hunger. Drinking 5 glasses of water daily decreases the risk of colon cancer by 45%, breast cancer by 79%, developed bladder cancer by 50%.